Oh, where are you going to hold your big steamers with England's own coal up and down the salt sea?
We're going to fetch you your bread and your butter, your beef, pork and mutton, legs, apples and cheese.
And where will you fetch it from, all you big steamers? And where shall I write you when you are away?
We'll fetch it from Melbourne, Quebec and Vancouver, addresses at Hobart, Hong Kong and Bombay.
But if anything happened to all you big steamers, suppose you were wrecked up and down the salt sea,
then you'd have no coffee or bacon for breakfast, and you'd have no muffins or toast for your tea.
Then I'll pray for fine weather for all you big steamers, with little blue billows and breezes so soft.
Oh, billows and breezes, don't bother big steamers, for we're iron below and still rigging along.
Then I'll build a new lighthouse for all you big steamers, with plenty wise pilots for to pilot you through.
Oh, the channel's as bright as a ballroom already, and pilots are thicker than pilchards at loo.
Then what can I do for you, oh, you big steamers? Or what can I do for your comfort and good?
Send out your big warships to watch your big waters, that no one may stop us from bringing your food. For the bread that you eat and the biscuits you nibble, the sweets that you suck and the drinks that you cough, they are brought to you daily by all those big steamers. And if anyone hinders our coming, you will starve.